Hello everyone and welcome, we are playing Smash Bros Friendlies. I'm Paddy and this is...
I'm James, we're Gordo Guys on YouTube, fairly new channel, so hopefully you enjoy it.
Grubscribe! Nah, I'm joking. Do what you want, I don't care. It's just a bit of fun.
Yeah, Gordo is probably my favourite move from DeDeDe. You just spam it out. Right, I'm really trying this game because one thing I've realised is Paddy's really good at figuring out the patterns. Ooh, charge hammer! Ooh, it hit as well.
I think it was just my landing lag.
Ooh. Oh, fuck. I'm
gonna support you, I'm gonna grab life. Well.
Ooh, combo didn't work. Right, what I'm going to try and do is...
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
They're listening.
Yeah, I know. You said it, although I'm not going anywhere near him then. First time I've actually proper got that spike off, actually.
Really?
Oh, I've got it on you once before.
Ooh, hoo, hoo, back air.
Played online, by the way, so it might be a bit...
Yeah, we usually play this game
face to face, but
it's just the certain circumstances we're in at the minute, it's kind of impossible, so online it's not the best because of Nintendo's laggy online service, which you've now got to pay for, which is kind of annoying, but it does the job, I think, doesn't it, Paddy?
I can't complain.
Well, no, after... God knows how many hours I've played this game. I think this is your most played Switch game, probably mine as well.
Oh, damn, I need to turn around.
But I definitely would say it's better on as couch co-op rather than online.
Oh, that was a terrible roll. I rolled twice, how bad's that?
Gordo never lets me down.
Talk smash it.
Oh, the cheese wins the game.
Tried to up smash and then he just up tilted and I was like, no! And then I was screwed after that.
Yeah, so, I mean, it's kind of a bit of an unfair advantage for me because I literally, when starting out this game, I chose one character and until very recently, I only played that one character, whereas you, Paddy, you've tried... You've sort of
played them all.
So yeah. When it comes to playing games where we change characters every couple of games, which we have done a few times, Paddy always generally wins them, whereas I'm good with DeDeDe and then I struggle with everybody else. That's what I was told to do when playing Smash, was you need to stick to one character.
It's true. I feel like I'd be really good if I stuck to one character.
Yeah, definitely.
Like,
got a really bad habit of doing that.
What the fuck?
Ah, so he doesn't even kill there.
Oh, I knew you were gonna air dodge, I just tried to.
Oh ho ho.
Went for it, I thought it was worth it.
Oh, you could have got me with the spike then.
I know, but I didn't want to fuck it up as I usually do. Mess it up? Are we swearing in this?
Oh, the Gordo screwed me over.
Oh.
Could this final game bring it back for DeDeDe? Oh, that spot dodge actually helped me. See, when you get the limit, I always... feel a bit wary. Just don't know when you're gonna press it. That wasn't too hard. Oh, he jumped! Oh, unlucky, buddy.
I went for the
I knew you was gonna jump, so I let it go early.
It's gonna try and down air on it. Oh, sugar butties.
Your smash attack just didn't reach.
Yeah, that was my fault. I got the spacing wrong. Knew you were gonna do that. I was like,
I know. I literally just demonstrated what I was gonna do to you before I even did it. Oh, he just got me. I think I've got this though. Nice. Does that move ever kill? Ah, oh, we found
out. There's your answer.
It's another close one. 2 minutes on the clock. Oh, you missed it. That could have been your chance. Does he need it though? Does he need it? Oh, that is really screwing me up.
Oh.
Back air does it.
I can't believe you've
what
done
that. That was a good comeback.
Sorry,
for DeDeDe.
I was so quiet
were
that
stressing
game.
Stressing me out.
I was so quiet that game. I was like,
Right, so that pretty much is a good way to end the video for me.
Way to end. Thank you, whoever watches this. I don't know who will or who won't, but thank you.
Yeah.
And leave a comment, say what we can do better and stuff, because we're starting. This is our first video. I don't know if we're going to bring out
first
the
or second
ones we've done.
We might have another one in the works. We've got another game that we've played today, which we might upload before. We're not sure yet. Yeah, thanks so much, everybody. Hopefully you enjoyed the video anyway, but we should see you next time.
It's time. Bye.
Congratulations!